lunges. The benefits are it tones and strengthens your lower body and also tones your lower back and your core muscles. So let's get started. Take the feet placed directly under your hips, toes pointing forward, abs tucked in, shoulders relaxed, back straight, chin parallel to the floor. And gently take your right leg slightly back directly under the hip. Don't take it crossway. Alright, balance yourself. Take the hands forward so that this will give you a position, help you to balance yourself. And slide your hips down without pushing the knee forward until your front leg is parallel to the floor. Raise up and come back to start position. Take your left leg back, balance on your toes, slice your hips down, come up slowly and take it back. Right leg back. Slide the hips down, maintain your back straight and forward. Left leg back, slice down, raise up and forward. Right leg back, hips down, come up and back. Left leg back, hips down, come up and back. One more time, right leg back, slide up, finish your left leg, take it back, down, up and come back. Continue doing this for 20 reps. You can continue doing it for 3 sets and you can see the difference how your legs will be toned and you feel stronger.
Go down. As you can see, the hip crease is lower than your knee crease and come up. The key is the speed. Let's get started. 1,